A special class of tiny gold particles can easily slip through cell membranes, making them good candidates to deliver drugs directly to target cells. A new study from MIT material scientists reveals that these nanoparticles enter cells by taking advantage of a route normally used in vesicle-vesicle fusion, a crucial process that allows signal transmission between neurons. In the journal Nature Communications, the researchers describe in detail the mechanism by which these nanoparticles are able to fuse with a membrane. MIT engineers created simulations of how a gold nanoparticle coated with special molecules can penetrate a membrane. The findings suggest possible strategies for designing nanoparticles made from gold or other materials that could get into cells even more easily. This new approach appears to mimic a process that occurs naturally in cells, the fusion of vesicles with the cell membranes. Vesicles are small spheres of membrane-like material that carry cargo such as neurotransmitters or hormones. The similarity between absorption of vesicles and nanoparticle entry suggests that cells where a lot of vesicle fusion naturally occurs could be good targets for drug delivery by gold nanoparticles. The researchers plan to further analyze how the composition of the membranes and the proteins embedded in them influence the absorption process in different cell types.